They're all in line. And they're off. Perfect start. Indian Summer Girl win on tour very fast. Plum Sneaky is right there in the firing line and back to reality from the outside. Anarkali is off the pace today. She's got about four lengths to make up. Fresh Call is down along the rail. The back markers are Catalana and Dig for Dinner as the fillies and mares work for the far turn. Indian Summer Girl and win on tour. These two nose-to-nose, three furlongs out. Now back to reality is back in third. Plum Sneaky is bottled up down along the inside. May need some racing room. Anarkali runs fifth. They're around to the quarter pole. Win on Tour is the leader. Win on Tour. Now Plum Sneaky is coming through from between runners, and she's up to the outside of Win on Tour and has dead aim as they straighten away. Plum Sneaky, Win on Tour. Anarkali found room at the inside, and she's firing on through. Here comes Anarkali at Plum Sneaky as they come to the final 16th. Anarkali the inside, and Paco Lopez, Plum Sneaky, and Eddie Dominguez. Anarkali forges to the lead, and she will win it a half a length. Plum Sneaky was second, Win on Tour, and back to reality.